will always be people. Tell your neighbor, people will always be people and God will always be God.
Be people and God will always,
and that is why you should not allow people to define you, because when people define you, they confine you. You should not allow people's opinion to pin you down. I have said it before and I will say it again. You know, God has the final word in your life. It doesn't matter what anybody speaks or says about you. When God speaks, every other speaker becomes a noisemaker. And I love it when God speaks, because as they are speaking behind your back, God is blessing you before their face. I thank God that our destiny is not in the mouth of gossipers, but our destiny is in the hand of God. When you are doing well, they will talk. When you are failing, they will talk. When you are smart, they will talk. When you are not smart, they will talk. When you are poor, they will talk. When you are rich, they will talk. So live your life, and only live your life to please the Lord. Somebody say amen. Tell your neighbor, live your life. People will always be people. So no matter what you do, they will find fault. And you know, people that are committed to misunderstanding you will never understand you.